Hey everyone, it's me, and I'm really excited because right now I just got my box from Teavana, and I ordered a few more things. Actually, I still have to make something on my collection over there, which is I have a lot more. I ordered 20 of those little 3-ounce containers to keep my teas in, and there's all my other stuff. But I do have a lot more stuff that I have to tell you about. But for right now, I just painted it over my box. And oh, I'm so excited because there's stuff in here I don't even remember what I ordered. So the first thing I got is my little book. And it tells you all about what's in there. And excuse my table is thrashed. I just got groceries. You know, all the stuff that's in there. Get your own set. Just awesome things. And the really cool thing about that is there's my matcha that I am totally hooked on. It's taken the place of coffee for me. I no longer touch coffee. I haven't touched it in almost a month. And that's Imperial Matcha Green Tea. And those are the prices for it. I buy the big one, which is $35. But it's 8 ounces. And I go through it pretty quick. But it is awesome. And one of the most delicious teas. And when you do get your teas, it tells you what type of tea it is. So that is a green tea. And in the green teas, if it's hot, it tells you per 8 ounces of water, you only need one teaspoon, and they have their perfect spoon. If you want it cold, too, it tells you the degree of the water, it tells you how long you steep it for, and then the amount of caffeine, and that goes through every single kind of tea. This is an oolong tea, so with the oolongs, for 8 ounces of water, it's 1 teaspoon, how much the degree is, and how long you steep it for. Yeah, so I love this book. Well, the first tea that I got is Taj Masala Chai, and it's a flavored black tea. I have to sneeze. Oh, and this is what it looks like if you can see it. I'm going to try and put it in the light right there. Can you see it? Oh, this is probably sideways. Anyways, this is beautiful. I did wash my hands, so I'll show you. It's just a black tea. And this is what it looks like. There you go, you can see all the spices in there. The tea with, oh, how beautiful. Look at all those spices. And it's the quality of the spices. It's just, you have to try a loose tea. If you haven't tried one before, you really don't know what you're missing. It's a completely different experience. I'm not saying black teas are bad, but loose teas are just beautiful. So this is my masala chai, and I'm so excited about that. Look at that. Little corns in there. Gorgeous. And it does have Assam black tea, cinnamon, cardamom, ginger, clove, anise seeds, and coriander. So those are the ingredients. And oh my god, the scent is unbelievable. Masala chai happens to be my favorite black tea. I love masala chai, and I try masalas from everywhere. And this smells really, really good, so I can't wait to try this. I got another strawberry pareso, and this is my favorite. I'm not going to open it because I showed it to you in the last one, but this has strawberries, and it has, it's white tea with green tea, and it has strawberry pieces, apple, papaya. I mean, it's just amazing. Popcorn, it's gorgeous. Kind of smells between Skittles and Starburst, and the flavor is just like it. It's amazing. If there was anything I would tell you to try for beginners, this would be the one I would say. This one and Anju Paradise. Those are really good. The next one I got is Fruta Bomba, and the ingredients are right here, and it has green tea, rubius tea, peach pieces, apple, candied papaya, papaya sugar, which are sugared papayas, what is that? Carrot pieces, pineapple, lemongrass, raisins, I mean just look at all the marigold sunflowers, you guys, look at this. This is absolutely beautiful. Look at that. And the scent of this tea. Oh my god, it smells so good. Oh, look at that. How beautiful that is. It smells amazing. This, the way it smells, and usually they taste how they smell because you know your sense of smell and taste are similar. This is awesome. I would honestly say it ties up there with the strawberry preso for me. Well, I know I'm always saying the strawberry name right. This is awesome. It's very fruity. Oh, so refreshing. It's just, my mouth is watering. It's delicious. And that is the Fruta Bomba, the flavored green tea. Oh my God, I can't wait. Okay, this one is the bomb. And it's called Peach Berry Jasmine Sutra. And it looks like this. Look at that. Oh my God, that is awesome, awesome, awesome. And I think these are little jasmine balls. Has strawberries, has different berries, has dried peaches. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. I'm gonna put this back in there. Let you guys see it if I can show you in the bag. How beautiful that is. Look at that. The scent. Oh my, it's almost like a super fruity, but like a creaminess to it. My God, this smells like a creamy, vanilla-y. Oh, this is good. Let's see what it has in it. It has jasmine, dragon, phoenix, pearls of green tea. Those are green tea. Green rubius, hibiscus flowers, apple pieces, rosehip pieces, peach, rice flour, kiwi pieces, strawberry, apricot, peach cream, strawberry, sunflowers, and marigold. It's creamy. No wonder why. This is good, you guys. Oh, my God. I gotta say, this is the best Teavana order I've ever placed. These are all new, as a matter of fact. I went on there, they were under the new ones for the season or something, or that's how they had it. I don't know if they've had these before because I'm new to Teavana. Yeah, this is another one I would say try. Peach Berry Jasmine Sutra. Awesome. Next one is Blackberry Mojito. Blackberry Mojito has apple green tea, hibiscus flowers, rosehip, blackberries, blackberry flavoring, raspberries, plum, cactus blossoms, and spearmint. Look at that, you guys. Oh my gosh, this one smells amazing. Look at all those flowers and that fruit. And there's your beautiful tea right there. And the leaves are big. They're not small. So when you put them in there, when they turn into these huge pieces of green tea, they're absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. So beautiful. This is like potpourri beautiful. Oh my God, I swear. This is the, every time I open one, it gets better and better. I'm not lying. Every single one of these that I tell you guys, go out and try the fruit ones. I don't know if I would for the masala, unless you're black tea. You really like black tea, but Blackberry Mojito, it's a flavored green tea. Very blackberry, very, if you like raspberries, blackberries, those kind of berries. Oh my gosh. Almost reminds me of the scent of black raspberry vanilla. This is gorgeous. Oh my God, what am I going to drink first? Oh my freaking gosh. Strawberry lemonade. It has apple, rosehip, strawberry, sunflower, strawberry pieces, citric acid, strawberry, lemon, and lime. Look at that. That's the apple. There's tons of strawberries in here. It even has twigs. That's all good. If that's what it says I have to drink it like, I'll drink it. The scent of this is the bomb. Oh my gosh. This one has, and you know what? This one has humongous chunks. Most of them have little chunks of fat. No, this is like a big fat chunky tea. You guys, if you've ever gone to Sonic and you've got yourself a strawberry limeade, or you've ever gone and gotten yourself a strawberry lemonade, I'm not lying, this smells dead on strawberry lemonade. I'm tripping hard. Oh my God, this is so freaking good. Mmm. Smells like strawberries and lemonade, a strawberry lemonade. I'm gonna just, look at that, look at that. Oh my God, that's so good. Awesome. Okay, and the last thing I got is their white gold pure honey. It says it's the world's best tasting honey. Ugh. Let me open this for you. Look at that. That is honey. I'm going to be bad and put my finger in here. Thank God I washed my hands. Look at that. Oh my God. Mmm, that ain't like no honey I've ever tasted. Wow. It's not all gooey like honey. It's thicker. Mmm. It's like a light. Oh my God. It's super light and it just melts in your mouth, almost like cotton candy. And as it's melting, it just gets sweeter and sweeter. And it's super, super light and refreshing. If honey could be refreshing, this bad boy is. That's the most beautiful honey I've ever tasted in my life. And I spent a lot of money on honeys. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh, wow. Yeah. This is the world's best tasting honey. No lie. It's beautiful. It's white honey. I never knew honey could be white. Maybe it's pure, I don't know. It says it's gathered from the fields of the red clover, northern Canada, the world's best tasting honey. One taste and you'll know why. Yeah, thank you. Our rare red clover honey is packed and treated. It says, hand-packed, unheated, untreated. The white appearance comes directly from the sweet white nectar of red clover flowers from northern Canada. Rich creamy taste, has a delightful sweet floral. Man, this stuff is good. Why does it taste so good? It's delicious without an altering taste. This delightful honey solidifies soon after extraction due to its extremely low moisture content. This does not have an effect on the taste. Oh my God. This stuff is the bomb. I will forever use this and only this honey in my tea. And I just bought another ghetto honey today. And oh my God. This is so good, you guys. I'm speechless. I mean, it's that good. It is that good. It is beautiful. So this was my haul. All my teas right there. And my beautiful honey. It's like the angels came down and just poured it out just for me. It's that good. I'm not lying. I'd slap your grandma good. Okay. That's my haul. Bye, Betty.